We want to help and continue to help economically and culturally, and again under a strategic framework agreement, and that all of this struggle will be worth it in the end, because it will be done for the people of Iraq.